I need to know that you're okay.
Well, I'm not.
You're not?
No, I'm awake at 10 after 4. Why are you doing this to me?
Okay, I'm sorry. Go back to sleep.
Wait, are you okay?
I'm fine. Forget I called. All right, good night.
Good morning. Bye.
I bet Ned can't wait to listen to Tom Jones and Neil Young.
Did I dream that phone call last night?
Yes, you did.
Oh, you are such a liar. What was that? Were you sleep dialing?
Nothing. I just had a weird dream.
I want to try and get a head start on that.
Celia, watch out! Celia, are you all right? Do you want to just go sit for a minute? You know what? You are very impatient, okay? It takes a while to make a house a home.
It took a while to make this house a house.
Aren't you late for work?
Fine.
You know what my theory is?
That window treatments destroy marriages?
Well, yeah, that's one of my theories, but you're nervous and you're distracted by something, and that's why the house is getting another makeover.
Hmm. I was hoping to appear industrious. It's just stress. The kind that you would rather not know about.
Hey, look, I don't... You know how I feel about all this supernatural stuff, but I don't want it to put a wedge between us. I don't want to be on the outside of the rest of your life.
Delia, this is my life, okay? It's who I am. There's no part of me that's not affected by it. It's kind of like, love me, love my ghosts.
And all eyes are on me, so what do we do?
We?
Oh, come on. You can't tell me that you're going to leave now. I mean, with the thin veil and everything.
Oh, no, I should stay here where cars fall from the sky and wives betray me from beyond the grave.
Claire.
Look, Melinda. I'm going to help you do this. You're the bravest person I've ever met in my life, and I won't quit on you.
And I'm waiting for the joke.
Yeah, I can't think of one. Peruvian jungle's gonna have to wait.
All right. Hey, let's go tell Delia to watch your back.
And I need you to believe it because I need you to be safe.
This is one of those female bonding moments, isn't it?
How's your time?
Bene.
Well?
No, that's it. Bene. That's the Italian I know.
I'm gonna kill him. Now you really think I'm insane.
I am here for you. I can't tell you how much that means to me. You are a little insane, but that is what I love about you.
Thanks, I think. Oh, Alex!
Please, don't call me Alex in public.
Sorry, Mayor Milio, can I have a minute?
Ah!
this is what I saw.
What? What did you see?
It's time for you to know who you are. And to know who your brother is.
It wasn't about me protecting them. It was about them protecting me. I think I have a brother.
Mel, what are you talking about?
He said I have a brother.
Who said this? Who told you you have a brother?